Hello friends, I am Chef Deepak Gautam. So today I have brought a new recipe for you all. It's an excellent dish of Kashmir Chaman kalia. So for this we require big cardamom, cloves, cumin seeds, red chili powder, anise powder, star anise, bay leaves, salt, paneer, oil and milk. So now first let's cut the paneer into pieces. Firstly, we'll add up oil into the pan, approximately 4 teaspoons. After that, we'll put the paneer pieces in it. We'll put it one after the other so that it doesn't stick with each other. So now we can see that it's properly fried. So now we can see that the paneer has been fried properly. So now we'll put it in a plate. And in this, we'll add a little cumin seeds, two big cardamom, we'll break it. After that, bay leaves, 2 to 3 cloves. After that, we'll mix it. And then we'll add a red chili powder to it, approximately 1/2 teaspoon. And after that, we'll add a little water to it. And now we'll cook this for a good amount of time till the oil doesn't come up. So now we can see that the oil has come up. So in this we'll add a little more water and then a little anise powder, a little salt according to the taste, a little turmeric powder. So now we'll mix it very well, and after that we'll add up milk to it, approximately 50 ml. Now we'll put paneer pieces one after the other and then we'll mix it a little. So now chaman kalia is ready. So now when it's ready, we'll put it in a serving plate and then we'll garnish it with chopped coriander and tomatoes which we have cut from before. So our dish chaman kalia is now ready. It's very easy to make and really a delicious one. You can also try this at home and enjoy with your family. So next time I'll be here again with some new and delicious recipe. Till then, happy cooking.